been for the past 2 years at IIT Bombay studying cyclic timetable technically, and with the help of Western Railways and Central Railways, we are currently working with the Indian Railways, and we are coming up with a tool which can generate alternative cyclic timetables, which are mathematically modeled and which follow the constraints there are in terms of infrastructure, rolling stock, which are like, so our point is, we presented this entire work which we have done, and we have published a few papers out of it at a conference in Netherlands some 15 days ago, and we have met a lot of people who have come from Germany, Belgium, Denmark, and it's true that they have cyclic timetables in their countries with good cyclic time, with similar time periods, like of an hour or 2 hours, and it can be implemented in Mumbai suburban network also, and even both the Central Railways and the Western Railways are quite interested in this concept, and they themselves are exploring into this. So as of now, we are not sure whether it would increase the number of services, or as sir has suggested that you start some services, some other new stations like Mahalakshmi or some other places. So we are still not sure whether the stations there could actually handle turning around of these trains, because I mean, there is a constraint on the number of platforms which are available, and whether this kind of movement is possible as of now. So we are studying this thing in great depth, and as soon as we have generated a timetable for Harbour Line as of now, and Mr. K.N. Singh, I think, who's the present senior DOM at Central Railways, he's quite okay with it, and we just need to fine tune it, and we think that we can generate cyclic timetables for both these sections, but we're still working on that, and we cannot formally say that, I mean, like, it's very superior to, I mean, what they are doing presently. So that is our point. And one more thing, like, I don't know whether the work these people, whether the work that the railway officials are presently doing is good or bad, but to elaborate, I can tell you this, that the entire track length of Mumbai suburban network is some 420 kilometers only, and the annual ridership on that is 2.3 billion. Compared that to Germany has track length of 70,000 kilometers.
And no, 70,000.
I think
70,000 kilometers.
Yeah, it's like it's
70.
I'm not sure of the number, no, because no. It's too big. Like, it's too much more than our network size.
But maybe more. I mean, even in entire country, it is not 70,000.
No, the entire country. No. See, the reason I'm comparing is because they have these, like for Netherlands Railways, they have a cyclic timetable for the entire country. It's not, so there the intra-city length is quite small.
We're talking about different numbers.
Yeah, so, no.
You can have it for the whole country here, but here is difficult even.
Yeah, so what I'm trying to say is, operationally, our task is much more challenging, and disruptions play a major role here, like in terms of the failures that we face day to day, the systems are much more robust there, and things get quite difficult. I mean, like, if to even increase the number of services to the present number, if you have to increase that number of services, then it would be even more difficult to operate those kind of numbers. That is what I'm trying to come up with.
If we have observed all the...
I'll ask a question. I know what you're doing in your programming and where some changes are needed. Anyway,
what I was thinking, when all the technical parameters as specified in their working timetable are observed, why number of services when increase, it should create problems in operation?
Because the point. Because presently they also say that they can maintain a headway of 3 minutes, but while actually operating the trains, they feel that they cannot run more than 16 to 17 trains per hour because of the regular failures that they face in the system.
Why should there be failures?
Because of the quality of the systems. No, see, I'm not advocating.
No. That is what we are not buying. Yeah. I have seen 20 trains being run in this Western system in my time. They reduced it now. Why don't I agree with that?
And thereafter, the distant
details have run on this system earlier.
This is what they say to us, that we have calculated that for at least.
When we started computerization, I think everybody heard of ego. Garbage in and garbage out. If you start making those inputs in the computer, that we cannot have 20 trains per hour because of failures, gone. Then how much low? You will make it 12? Who decides that? You will make it 14, 15? How is it decided? They make it 16, 17, some other scene and you will come. Is any man bar jada nahi chala sakta tumko jo karna karna. No, that is not there. I mean, common people, they should not accept it. We have invested hundreds of crores in getting a headway of 3 minutes. It has not come cheap. And now somebody decides that I am having failure, so I will not run more than 16 trains per hour. Then I think the railway minister should ask questions.
And 3 minutes in the
railway? I'm also telling you, this is when they are saying terminal, Bombay BT, they are taking 6 minutes to return a rate. I don't know what you have put in your computer. Is it 6 minutes?
No, not six.
How much?
It varies from 3 to 6. It could be.
Why should it go to 6?
No.
Why should it go to 6? That's what I'm asking.
No, to maintain this periodicity, sometimes it has to wait more. I mean, that is how this periodic angle works.
I would say every train must return in 3 minutes from VT. Because VT is a bottleneck terminal. Why keep a rake for a longer time there? And I did it when I was DRM 2001 timetable. I returned every rake after 3 minutes. Then somebody changed it after 3 years. Why did they change it? It was working all right. I took the punctuality from 49% to 95%. Because as Deepak Gandhi says, that punctuality improves by bringing in discipline. That it will happen like this and no change. The moment you say, nahin, abhi 4 minute kar lo, abhi 6 minute kar lo, wo galat hai. Why should it be 6 minutes? Aap apne computer mein daliye, jo aapka programming hai, ki every rake will be returned in 3 minutes. Even every terminal. Why should any rake wait for more than 3 minutes at any terminal?
Any terminal.
No, so the only reason for that is, as Mr. Deepak Gandhi suggested, and in the cyclic timetable, when, let's say, a service ends at Churchgate, so it will then turn around and it will turn back and become some other service in the opposite direction.
Why should it become some other service?
No, it could be that also. But let's say.
Why should it become?
No,
I'm saying.
So the principle is first in and first out. So let's say there is a 15:11 service to Andheri. Sorry, 5:11 service to Andheri. And there is a service coming from Borivali which is terminating at 5:08 at Churchgate. So then, because this is the first service it can turn back into, it will become that. What is the problem with that? Like, it shouldn't.
If it is returning in 3 minutes, I have no problem with that.
Yes.
But it should not take 6 minutes.
No. So what I'm trying to say, in most of the cases, it is 3 minutes. But if we have to maintain. If I have
checked up the central way timetable. There are hardly 10, 12 services which are returning in 3 minutes. Rest all are taking 4, 5, or 6 minutes.
In fact,
some services are taking more than 7 minutes.
I'm not talking about the working timetable. But in terms of even.
You said that as per your. What you said.
We have created a timetable of our own.
We are having a discussion. Yeah. Don't get. Yeah. So you said that we have done our analysis and probably even with cycling timetable, no more improvement can come. This is what you meant.
No.
You said services will. You are not sure whether services can increase.
Yeah.
You said that.
Yeah.
That is what I am raising the point. If you keep on making a change in your cycle, this rake will return in 5 minutes, this rake will return in 7 minutes, then your cycle is disturbed. It is not like that. You must return a rake from the terminal in 3 minutes. And at Churchgate, we could return a rake in 2 minutes. I have done it in my presence.
And we were
confident of returning.
And now two minutes, they have already done. Many train services are returning in 2 minutes.
But we kept it as a 1 minute margin for covering up time when trains are running late. We found that after 10 trains, even if you have a 10 minutes delay, after 10 trains, that is about 30 minutes, you will have right time working. So it takes only 30 minutes to cover a delay of 10 minutes in the trains. That is why.
It's a buffer which
you have. On timetable, we keep it 3 minutes. But in Churchgate, it is possible to return a rake in 2 minutes. I mean, these are things which I know. It is not that we discovered it. It was being done by my seniors who taught us how to run trains. But some people are now designing their own timetables and they are saying, nahi, hum ye nahi kar sakte, ye to possible nahi hai. Arre, possible nahi hai, to phir possible banao usko.
And it was happening. Bring out the timetables for the last 20 years and find out what was happening in those timetables, how it could be done at that time. So, again, when you are doing this analysis, you are all very intelligent and the cream of the country, you are working there. Ask these questions. Don't feed anything in your computer programming just like that. Because he says, this is a problem, I can't return this platform, I can't take this platform. That's not it. Things are much different from what they are probably telling.
No, so what I'd like to tell is, I know that you know much more, but the thing is, we can only take an input which the railways
so give us. You make proposals like this, that if this is done, then you can increase so many trains. Like that. Yours will be an academic kind of a research where you'll say, achha, agar hum har ek train 3-3 minute wapas lae, to kya hoga? Agar hum is tarah se linking change kare, to kya improvement aega? Let him say ki main nahi kar sakta. But you'll say, agar ye hota, to 12% ka improvement aa sakta hai. You get the point?
Yeah. No, so I'm getting your point, and what I was saying earlier was that we are still not clear. It's not that no improvement can be made, but right now we have not seen any improvements. But if we work like we still need to work more. It's not a finished product as of now. But let's say when it
I will also ask another question. What is the maximum running speed you have put in your computer?
No, so our things don't.
Is it 80 kmph or?
So there's a big problem in that also. So our thing does not work on maximum speeds, but works on the traversal times between any two stations. So let's say the railway guy has to give us the data for the running time between Churchgate and let's say Bandra. So if he says that in the working timetable it would be 22 minutes or whatever it is, so we will take that time as input and then generate a timetable. So speeds do not matter in our model.
It should.
No.
It should. Because you see, with the AC which is coming in, which has already come in Western Railway and I think Central also is complete,
we wanted
100 kmph trains. And where are the 100 rakes have come? And the Commissioner of Village Safety says, I will not permit 100 kmph. Now, if you don't permit 100 kmph, why did I make an investment of 2,000 crore in that?
Yeah. At half the price of old rakes.
When you have this type of running.
Where will they run?
Why am I
वही
मैं बता रहा हूँ आपको स्लो सुपर फास्ट जब वो चलेगी इट विल पिक अप 100 kmph एंड कीप ऑन रनिंग एट 100 kmph स्लो ट्रेन विल नॉट रन सो यू कट डाउन द रनिंग टाइम देयर स्ट्रेट अवे बट इफ यू रन इट एट 65 और व्हाट दे हैव डन दे आर ऑल प्रोग्रामिंग ऑन
65 या
दे आर नॉट ग्रेविटेटिंग टुवर्ड्स 100 65 वाज अचीव्ड इन 1960
या बिचारस कांग्रेस
55 साल हो गए सो वी हैव टू रेज दिस थिंग
मेरा खाली एक ही सवाल था इसमें कि आपने ये जो लिया है ये जो स्टेशन जो लिए हैं अब वो जो लोगों के आने जाने का जो मतलब जो पीक लोड्स है और दूसरे भी जो हैं अब वो शिफ्ट हो गए हैं जैसे लोअर परेल है एल्फिस्टन है
कैन वी अच्छा नहीं कैन वी हैव अ बोर्ड आई लाइक टू बोर्ड नहीं
इसके नीचे है
ब्लैक बोर्ड नहीं ये नहीं अगर हो सके तो एक बोर्ड लो तो
मेरा ये था कि इसका कंसीडरेशन इसमें दिखता नहीं है
दिख रहा है आई लाइक टू शो यू दैट भाई
क्योंकि क्या है कि आजकल जो लोग चढ़ रहे हैं लोअर परेल से एल्फिस्टन रोड से अब उनको जाना पड़ता है दादर जाना पड़ता है एक्चुअली में और वहाँ से यदि वो टर्मिनल हो जैसा कि लास्ट टाइम भी डिस्कस हुआ था कि जहाँ भी शिफ्ट हो गए स्टडी अभी 2 साल पहले जब हम लोगों ने बात की थी सक्सेना जी से तो ये था कि ये जैसे पॉइंट टू पॉइंट का एक है शटल का एक है और है तो जो लोड अभी यहाँ से जा रहा है अंधेरी का वो सॉरी दादर का वो इधर शिफ्ट हो सकता है जो पास के जो स्टेशन जहाँ से एक्चुअली लोग चढ़ते हैं
दादर का लोड तो ऑलरेडी कम हो गया है आफ्टर अंधेरी हैविंग कम एज अ मेट्रो कनेक्शन
लॉट
ऑफ पीपल आर नाउ गोइंग टू घाटकोपर
आई एग्री विद दैट बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट इन दिस साइक्लिक टाइम टेबल दैट स्टडी दैट इज डन इज एक्सीलेंट बट दैट व्हाट इट हैज नॉट कंसिडर्ड इज द शिफ्टिंग ऑफ द this the load to various other stations. Now earlier it was Churchgate. Now it is not. It has become a some different.
मैं वो बताता हूँ अभी समझाता हूँ अगर board आ गया तो मैं समझा दूँगा. This is something I'll be. Left. अभी अब. Shashank, anything more?
Shashank, whether you know that since last about 2 decades. The intra-signal distance, which was originally 800 meters, is now reduced to 400 meters. When it is reduced by 50%, tumhara headway tumhara kam hona hi hota hai proportionately. And instead of two aspect signals, now we have got four aspects, you know, yellow, double yellow, red and green.
So the governing policy as of now is that they want to run on not on a green headway, but on a viva headway. So if you reduce the block
double yellow.
So if you reduce the block lengths, then it might not reach the maximum speeds. The time taken would be more, but you can have more trains in the same area.
You run at 3 minutes. 3 minutes is 180 seconds. If a train is running at 60 kmph, how many meters per second it happens?
I think it is
60,000 divided by 3600. 600 upon 36. 100 upon 6. 15 meters. 16 meters. 16.67 meters per second. You have got headway of 400 meters. So three signals, 1200 meters at this speed, 16 meters, how much time do you take?
So you're trying
to calculate. I think calculate straight away. Calculator likhe kar lo. Ya main bata deta hun tumhe. 16 meter ek second mein ja rahi hai. So agar aapko 1200 karna hai.
Yeah, yeah.
75 seconds. Hmm. 75. Easily 1.5 minutes you will clear three signals. So how they say that there will be too many trains?
Even there'll be even more trains. Like the capacity could be increased, the number of services.
That means headway will get reduced.
Yeah, so headway. Yeah.
But then I do not want less than 3 minutes headway, because the braking with power will come into play.
No, sir.
If the train is running at 80 to 100 kmph, the braking comes into play. Agar samne kuch obstruction aa gaya, wo kitne meter mein rukta hai? It will stop in 600 meters or 500 meters. And what kind of brake power you are giving to that train? So that we should, I'll say that concentrate on 3 minutes, 20 trains per hour. Don't reduce it to even 19 trains per hour. With 20 trains per hour, you should be able to plan, and with a cycle, with sectoral picking up and dropping, I think crowding, overcrowding, you will have more trains, you will have a sectoral loading in the rakes for less crowding, because more trains and shifting of the crowd. See, let us hear other than I'll tell you. Yeah, yeah. Saving in time. Huh? Saving in time. Yeah, saving in time to aira. Yeah. Wo bhi aega. Run through milega train ko, 80 kmph to hai, 80 kmph the train used to run. Even I foot plated at 80 kmph very easily. It used to run in 97, 98, 2001. I have foot plated in trains at 80 kmph. On fast trains, 80 kmph nikal ke jaate the hum log pure. And I used to tell ki it will go faster than Rajdhani. Because Rajdhani is such a long train, usko acceleration slow tha. I don't know what acceleration rate you put up in it. Wo sab nahi dala, aapne to keval time dal diya.
Yeah, so that...
But the rake is designed for a particular acceleration.
No, I get that. So the thing is, it depends...
But if they don't use that acceleration, they will take more time. Now who decides to take a less acceleration than what the rake has been planned for, and the government has spent on that? Why a rake is costing 18 crores or 30 crores per rake?
No, sir.
So they say, we need acceleration. And when it comes, they say, don't keep this acceleration. Acceleration kuch aur rakhna. No, I will not bite it.
No, sir.
Yeah.
No, sir, like Central Railways had 9 kind of rakes.
Correct. I agree with you.
So
nonsense.
So I...
They should dispense with it totally. I agree.
So see, I that kind of data, those guys have to provide. Like.
See, I will now
Yeah.
जबकि ये जो निशान मैंने चर्च गेट बॉम्बे सेंट्रल दादर बांद्रा अंधेरी कोशिली मिला तो रूटिंग पैटर्न हैव बीन फाउंड लाइक दिस द मैक्सिमम लोडिंग इज कमिंग बिटवीन दादर एंड बोरी में हियर द नंबर ऑफ पैसेंजर गो डाउन एंड हियर दिस इज द विरार बोरी डिफेक्टर बिटवीन What we have introduced in this is that train, slow train from Virar is stopping at Bandra. This is something, why slow train from Virar to Churchgate be there or why have that kind of, now we have got four tracks, we have got both slow and fast going up to Virar. So the slow train must come from Virar to Bandra and that will take care of this, because this is the overloading which comes. See, this is the overloading and this is where people have to hang out.
तो मालिक भी चलने जा रहा था।
for every when Borivali and
there's a corridor. I want to consider that you can and study has been already done. When 2 years back when we were saying that there is a component saying we have no one किया है concentration to कितने लोग कब आते हैं क्या
हाँ वो हो चुकी है
तो उसके हिसाब से इसमें दिखता नहीं है उसका परिलक्षित नहीं होती है इसके अंदर ये काफी चली है अच्छी है बहुत अच्छी है लेकिन जो सिस्टम को आप करने का उसका इसमें क्या होता नहीं
मेरे ख्याल से जो आप कह रहे हैं वो पांचवी टर्मिनेटिंग ट्रेन से कवर होता है पांचवी टर्मिनेटिंग है ना देखिए हाँ लेकिन एक महालक्ष्मी कौन सी
That is what is seen on this, you know, Malad, Kandivali, Borivali, and even beyond Borivali. Okay. And that is what is increasing, and what the new DP, what it is saying, you know, the FSI and all that which is being given, which will increase it still more. Now, whether the pattern which you have said now, okay, because, you know, it is considering a stable condition, okay, sort of, whereas it has to take care of this changing conditions also. So the simulation, whatever is being done, maybe by IIT and all that, will have to take into account this change in the pattern, the population pattern, the commercial, this thing, the residential, over a period of next maybe 15, 20 years. That has to be built into that. Otherwise, you will come with some this thing which will not work after, say, 3 or 4 years. Okay, because of this change in the pattern.
How do you find it in today's pattern?
No, I will let me complete. Okay, yeah, that's what. No, what you have to go by, maybe some survey, you know, like what you have done. You have shown something, you know, this is the pattern which you observed. So maybe some survey needs to be done. And also looking at the development plan for Mumbai, okay, what is it saying? So that may have to be built into the thing, you know, whatever is there. Then third is, as I said, the simulation thing, whatever they are doing.
whatever inputs you have given, those may have to be taken into that, you know, what speeds and all that you have said, the acceleration and all that. Let it be a very comprehensive one, you know, instead of just saying today it is taking from Churchgate to Bandra. I agree with you. Okay, that we should not go only by that. We should really try to make it more technical, okay, by building into what this thing is 100. This thing
is
one of the points which, technical points which are there, is the changing of the tracks at the junctions. You know, where the train changes over, say fast to slow and all that. Now that is where we find today the main problems are, because the trains get stuck. Even a slow train when or a fast train, when it's changing over from fast to slow, the slow train which is there gets stuck because of that. And I have seen many times, even in you know, this between Bombay Central to Mahalakshmi, Mahalakshmi Lower Parel, the train travels hardly at the speed of 10 to 20 kilometers per hour. Okay, forget about 80. Okay, it just travels at that speed. I don't know. You may be the knowing the reason, you know, why this is happening
Bombay
today.
Central to
no, Bombay Central onwards, you know, even going to Andheri, I find that Bombay Central, yeah, it moves so slowly. I have not been able to fathom out what exactly is the problem. Why it is moving so slowly?
I have not been traveling on Western lately because I stayed Bhawai. So okay. I travel on.
Maybe you can have a look at it, and that too in the afternoon.
I'm surprised.
That too in the afternoon, you know, around 4 o'clock and all that. You know, that is what I'm surprised. You know, why the trains are not able to pick up? Because all this is assuming that trains will be able to pick up that speed and all that. You know, so that reasoning we will have to check.
What is that?
Okay. And the last point I think is one of the important ones is the public pressure.
Yes.
You know, that the pressure
that is why you all
DRUCC,
are here.
The DRUCC and all that, they ask you saying that, no, humko train chahiye Goregaon. Okay. We want so many trains to stop at Goregaon. Now, what we are going by this, you know, saying that, okay, these trains will not stop. But then how do you take care of those public pressures which are there? You know, that...
we are telling you pressure should not be there because everybody is getting a train. That is what. We make analysis. Like Paresh has done it for Andheri, he's shown it to you. Andheri, you saw the calculation. We can do it for every station. Every station we can prepare. It will take 1 month. In 1 month, we will be ready with all that, if you need. But we'll show it for every station, and wherever there is a problem, we'll try to find a solution. If a problem is, we are not going to brush it aside. If there is a problem, we must solve it. Lekin we think that there is no problem. People are used to having a train, but I mean, you are traveling there. I have seen at Andheri once I had to drop 3 trains. I couldn't board it. And, you know, I have got these ideas only by doing this. You see, you have seen Bombay VT. You have the token arrangement for that queue. I once stood in a queue for purchasing a railway ticket. And while standing for 1 hour, I was a very senior officer. I was standing there and I said, "Yaar, ye kya queue humne bana ke rakhi hai?" And that's how the idea of token came to my mind at that time. I became DRM, I introduced it within 6 months.
Yeah.
And it worked beautifully.
Beautiful.
The idea was, sit here, read a book, we will take 40 minutes. You have this token, the number is coming. You see that this number is going on, you will take 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Go, drink tea, do something. But in line, stand. Every man sees that this line is fast. And if you stand and stand, that line is not going. So, the struggle started. The gali galoj was there, the chitti was there. So, that was closed. Here I have seen that you cannot board a train. Why stop it? You find hardly 10% get down from there and 40 want to board it. It is not possible. So that is the idea.
Is there a technical problem in that you would know better?
And
why the train stop, all the trains stop at Andheri today, you know?
No, that is because we have planned it like that. That is the timetable. That is the unless you change the timetable. In fact, this has been my... I'll tell you Borivali idea, mera kaise aaya. I mean, these are very, I have traveled. I was a DRM in Central Railway and a friend of mine had come to Borivali. And he said, "Ki tum shaam ko mujhse milne aajao." And I said, "Theek hai." He's an old class fellow of mine from my university days. I boarded a Virar fast from Churchgate by mistake. And by the time I had crossed Dadar, the train was jam packed. When I boarded at Churchgate, there was room. But Dadar ke beyond to impossible tha. And at Borivali, I wanted to get out. And I was held back by hand. They said, "Yaar, kyun utar rahe ho?" No, I didn't tell him I am DRM. I said, "Mujhe buri bhi utar rahe ho. Tum chadhe kyun isme?" See, it happened with me. And yeah. I found that there were 2-3 other boys and all. That they were not. We were made to get down at Dahisar. I had no problem. It was a blessing in disguise. My friend was in IC Colony and Daisar was closer than Borivali. I took an auto, I came to know that it's Navdeek. But the fact is that it happened. Then I said, why am I stopping a train at Borivali? They did not allow a single person to get down from the train. I've seen it with my own eyes. It will be happening to everybody. Mere liye wo ek kafi tha, one incident. I said ki ye hamari galti hai. Humko ye train yahan rokni, ye bhari hui hai buri tarike se. Aur main kyon isme chadha, meri galti. I realized I should have boarded a Borivali train. Aur main aaya samne Virar khadi thi, Borivali mein rukti hai, chad gaya usme. Fact is that anybody would do.
And we have provided Borivali immediately thereafter.
How must be? And we are now providing. That's how.
Yeah.
Jab meri Deepak Gandhi ji, actually he came to me to meet in VT. I am talking of 2001. When we were having discussion, I probably mentioned that to you. Ki ye Borivali to rukni chahiye, I was not on Western Railway. So I agree with that. When a train, you know that this train has carried 5,000 passengers for one sector. Why stop it everywhere? You have to segregate the crowd by timetabling. Don't go by his judgment ki nahi yaar ye train full hai, main nahi chadunga. Nahi, wo train rukegi nahi. Mujhe maloom hai train full hai. Kyunki aap rokoge, wo galti se latak jayega, to girega jaake. And then
Today at Ville Parle, 25 minutes we had to wait.
You could not board the train.
We could not board the train.
Aye.
At the 11th hour, you can't change your mind.
Deepak bhai. And you can definitely not.
yeah, definitely. No.
I feel that we must have a timetable which helps everybody. Logon ko bhi lagta hai ki har train mere yahan ruk rahi, badi achhi baat hai. Lekin it is not achhi baat. Somebody's son, somebody's daughter may fall and get killed or get maimed, which is worse.
And that is what is happening.
And that is why all this idea that we have to teach. Aap log sabka kaam hai public ko sikhane ka ki bhai ye gaadi nahi rukegi kyunki aap usme chadh nahi sakte, itni bheed hai. Aur fir hum jab wo cycle denge, hum calculate karke denge bhai ek cheez aur hai. Aap Dadar se Andheri pahunchna chahte ho, kitne minute mein pahunchna chahte ho? Aap batao kitne minute mein pahunche? Agar aap by road jaoge to kitne minute lagenge? Dadar to Andheri
1 hour.
आपको अगर आप फास्ट ट्रेन दादर में पकड़ोगे अंधेरी में फास्ट ट्रेन से उतरोगे आपको कितने मिनट लगेंगे?
15 मिनट.
आई एग्री कि 45 मिनट आप सेव कर रहे हो, लेकिन अगर उसी में आप गिर रहे हो, चांस है कि आप, तो यू विल नेवर रीच. एंड व्हाई हैव अ टाइम टेबल लाइक दैट? मेरा कहना है कि भाई शांति से चलो, 20 से 40 मिनट आपको लगेंगे. आप ट्रेवल करोगे, गो बाई दैट कि 20-40 में आप एक ट्रेन छोड़ दो, 10 मिनट वेट करो, आपको जगह मिलेगी. I'll tell you another thing. I mean, these are things which I was, lot of people, the old people will know, I was Mr. E. Shridharan's secretary also. When I was very young, I was his secretary. And his nephew is an American citizen, very famous doctor there. He came to Bombay and whole family was here, and they left their bag in the auto rickshaw in which their passports were there, and they lost it. They could not travel. He had to spend, because it was an American passport, it took him more than 1 month to get a passport. They were staying in Andheri. I'm talking of 1988. And every day he would come to my office to check ki mere passport kya hua. To ek do ghante mein baithte the. To do baar to unhone taxi se kiya. In 1988 he took 1.5 hours to reach by taxi from Andheri to Churchgate. He told me, yaar main to pareshan ho gaya hu, main kaise karu? Maine kaha train se karo. मैंने कहा आपको टाइम लगेगा, सीजन टिकट ले लीजिए, महीने भर का क्या फर्क पड़ता है, डॉलर में $4 का भी नहीं पड़ेगा. तो ही टुक अ सीजन टिकट. नेक्स्ट डे मेरी तो बहुत भीड़ थी. अरे टोली कि आपने फास्ट ट्रेन क्यों पकड़ ली, तो उसमें टाइम कम लगता है. भाई टोली आप एक स्लो ट्रेन लीजिए, 12 मिनट या 10 मिनट ज़्यादा लगेंगे, लेकिन व्हाट इज द ग्रेट हरी, कम्फर्टली. देन फॉर 20 डेज ही रेगुलरली, एंड देन ही सेड ये बहुत बढ़िया सिस्टम है, मैं बैठा हुआ आता हूँ, अखबार पढ़ता हूँ. तो यू गेट द पॉइंट. आप अभी ट्रेन रोक देते हो, वो उसमें चढ़ते हैं, वो लटके हुए सब, घुसे हुए सब, यू नो स्मेलिंग एवरीबडीज आर्मपिट, यू आर ट्रैवलिंग बिकॉज द ट्रेन इज स्टॉपिंग एंड यू बोर्ड इट. आई एम सेइंग दैट वंस यू नो दैट दिस सेक्टर इज टेकन केयर ऑफ, एवरी सेक्टर वील गिव यू अ ट्रेन एवरी 12 मिनट्स और 9 मिनट्स, बस दैट इज आइडिया. आप एक मिस कर गए, 10 मिनट रुको, चाय पियो, समोसा खाओ और फिर चढ़ जाओ. भाई रन आफ्टर हियर एंड देयर.
And every.
इसको आप लोग कब समझाना होगा, ये जो टाइम टेबल का कंसेप्ट है, इसका यही कंसेप्ट कि हम आपको ट्रेन रेगुलर देंगे, आपको जगह मिलेगी अंदर चढ़ने की, और मैं भी इसमें और बहुत इंप्रूवमेंट, अगर 100 केएमपीएच की स्पीड आ गई तो जो सुपर फास्ट ट्रेन हैं दे विल कट डाउन योर रनिंग जर्नी टाइम बाई एटलीस्ट 5 to 10 minutes फॉर विरार.
Much it more than that. As against 80 minutes, it will take only 55 minutes.
Maybe, or 1 hour. You will be having Churchgate Virar 1 hour at 100 kph. 59 kilometers.
Yeah.
You see, that is the post. Once this timetable is introduced and you get 100 kph, those trains will run like a shot. Kuch jab rukegi hi nahi wahan pe. Humne keh diya, humne usko jump kar, bhari hui chal rahi hai. To aap socho kitna benefit aayega logon.
So, hi sir, before that, can I answer one or two points of my friend? What he said was regarding the flexibility. Under the cyclic timetable, there is a basic flexibility. Now, supposing tomorrow there are races from Mahalakshmi, you know, normally. So, in that case, this train which is today terminating at Banda will go up to Churchgate and come back. For that flexibility is there without waiting for the next timetable change. Now today what is happening? If you want to make even a slightest change, you have to wait for 6 months. So that is another thing about regarding the, you know, time lost in crossings. Under the cyclic timetable, there is no diamond crossing. Crossing is there, but no diamond crossing. Diamond crossing is one where it stops trains on three tracks at a time.
मैं इसको explain करता हूँ. इसमें idea ये है कि जो fast track पे चल रही है रेक, वो fast पे चलती रहेगी, जो slow पे चल रही है वो slow पे चल रही है. हम आपस में interchange एक भी नहीं करेंगे.
Members to increase the trains and stoppages. So I think this should be publicized on large scale. Looking at the benefit.
आपको कैसा लगा?
Yes, I like it. Definitely. Definitely.
लगा?
Yes, yes.
तो आप support करना इसको जब तभी
बिल्कुल
उनको भी उनका
कहने का ऐसा है कि फास्ट ट्रेक जो विरार की रहती है उसको बोरीवल में स्टॉप ही मत
करना.
मलाड से डायरेक्ट कैसर दो या अंधेरी से कैसर दो डायरेक्ट. जैसा बोरीवली का भी फास्ट ट्रेक को ऐसा ही वो ऐसा करेगा तो बहुत सी पब्लिक जो अंधेरी से जो फास्ट ट्रेक उन लोगों को टाइम बचाने के लिए बोरीवल उतर दे वो कम हो जाएगा. और ये जो उतरने को नहीं देते ये बहुत सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है. ये सबसे बड़ा एवरी डे प्रॉब्लम है. ये सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है. ये अगर आप डायरेक्ट मलाड टू दहिसर कर देवे विरार गाड़ी को बोरीवली से दहिसर कर देवे तो सबसे बड़ा अच्छा हो जाएगा.
आई वॉन्टेड टू हियर यू एंड आई मस्ट थैंक यू. यू मस्ट सपोर्ट इट इन पब्लिक एंड योर मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑल्सो.
मैं बोलता एक मीटिंग इधर लिया आप
टेल योर मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट दैट ही विल नॉट ऑब्जेक्ट टू दिस.
बोरीवली में एक मीटिंग करिए. मैं बोलता हूँ बोरीवली में मीटिंग करिए. आप मैं करा देता हूँ. आप मीटिंग कर रही है अभी जब सेशन पूरा हो जाएगा एमपी के साथ में बात करके मैं आपको एक मीटिंग करवा देता हूँ.
वेरी गुड.
चलिए और
अभी आपको उनका जो सुना होगा नहीं अभी लेटर आया था उनका जो
उनका
हटमेंट्स ये जो आपका जो गाड़ी का जो स्पीड जो थोड़ा कम होता है ये होता है दैट इज ऑल्सो वन पॉइंट दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ हटमेंट्स.
कहाँ पर?
अगर आप बोरोली में निकल अपना मलाड में जाएंगे, मलाड में ऑलमोस्ट फुल मलाड टू कांदिवली वो पूरा पट्टा जो है ना पूरा हटमेंट से भरा हुआ है एंड वो इतनी नज़दीक है उनके घर के बाजू घर के बाहर बाजू के साइड में सब जगह टीवी के टावर्स लगे हुए हैं एंटीनास लगे हुए हैं. अगर आपका थोड़ा सा भी बाहर हाथ जाता रहेगा वो एंटीना को हाथ लगता है. इतने प्रॉब्लम क्रिएट हो रहा है एंड दैट इज़ बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वो मोटरमैन भी वहाँ पे आते समय गाड़ी स्लो लेके आती है. और सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम जो ये क्रिएट हो रहा है दूसरी जगह अभी जैसा आपने एक मीन्स जो रेशियो दिखाया फ्रॉम दादर बेंड्रा अंधेरी अभी जो गाड़ियाँ वसई से दिवा का जो रूट जो चालू किया है वहाँ से भी बहुत सारा क्राउड अभी कम होते जा रहा है क्योंकि थाना में जाने वाला पब्लिक जो है वो पनवेल गाड़ी पकड़ के मॉर्निंग का जो पनवेल टाइमिंग जो है उनका दो तीन गाड़ियाँ उन लोगों ने शटल चालू किया है तो वो क्राउड बहुत सारा वहाँ से कम हो गया. लेकिन प्रॉब्लम दूसरा किधर क्रिएट हो रहा है नाला सुपारा का जो प्रॉब्लम ये पब्लिक जो बढ़ रहा है तो इतना पब्लिक बढ़ रहा है वो आपको वसई और आगे का स्टेशन पे पब्लिक को चढ़ने के लिए नहीं मिल रहा है.
नहीं नहीं तो अभी आपको विरार से स्लो ट्रेन दे रहे हैं ना इसमें?
नहीं नहीं
रेगुलर स्लो ट्रेन आएगी
रेगुलर स्लो.
नहीं 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 सवाल ऐसा है ना वो कंटिन्यू जो फ्लो जब चालू होगा
ना कहाँ के लिए? कहाँ के लिए
मैं क्या कह रहा हूँ विरार से बोरोली का
हाँ
वो सेक्टर जो है
हाँ,
उसके अंदर ट्रेन्स बढ़ाना पड़ेगा.
हाँ तो स्लो ट्रेन आ गया ना सारे ट्रेन आ जाएगा.
मैं
एवरी 9 minutes आई थिंक देयर विल बी अ ट्रेन स्लो में. नहीं विरार से
नहीं नहीं विरार विरार की बात कर रहा हूँ.
विरार बांद्रा
इट विल बी विदाउट चर्चगेट ट्रैफिक
सो चर्चगेट के लिए नहीं होगा. विरार बांद्रा जो है
एंड अनदर इज दैट बाइंडर बाइंडर चर्च गेट.
अभी सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम अभी नहीं नहीं अभी क्या होने वाला है कि वहाँ पे विरार का और पालघर का जो पब्लिक है ना वो मैं बोलूँ अभी कम से 30% से बढ़ जाएगा बिकॉज ऑफ वहाँ पे अपना एमएमआरडी और ये माड़ा का
टाइम यू टेक ए फास्ट ट्रेन. आई सी सो मेनी पीपल कमिंग फ्रॉम अप टू बॉम्बे सेंट्रल चेंजिंग ओवर
मेनी टाइम्स एंड आई हैव गिवन इट अप.
या बॉम्बे सेंट्रल चेंजिंग ओवर टू स्लो ट्रेन एंड देन यू नो इन द इवनिंग you know because no train stop between Bombay Central and Churchgate. Unfortunately the problem today is the number of FOBs and escalators. See, if you the recent survey which was done the social audit which was done by Manulife has found that the number of FOBs are most of the
inadequate.
Cases inadequate this thing and escalators are not there so especially for senior citizens and all that it's not possible you know to this thing so they will have to just go by the slow only they just cannot think of going by this you know changing over and all that but this is also one of the points which has to be kept in mind the number of FOBs and escalators need to be increased the capacities have to be
granted.
Seen into this
no you have raised a friend you have raised a very right point under cyclic timetable no commuter who wants to travel between Churchgate and Virar will have to undertake a changeover he will get direct service from any station and every station
phir bhi escalators hone chahiye.
No, no, escalators have to be provided, but it will not be a necessity.
आप इसको स्टडी करिए ये हम लोग ने जो ये बनाया है एंड दिस इज समथिंग दिस इज माई एसोसिएशन विद मिस्टर गांधी फॉर लास्ट 15 ईयर्स एंड आई In fact, I'll tell you, I wanted this to be done when I was chairman Railway Board. And if you'll find the budget speech of Mamata Banerjee of 2010, you'll find that we had said in the para that we will introduce more than 100 suburban trains this year in Mumbai suburban system. This was put by me. And later on, we could not do it because I wasn't sure of the public reaction. And when I wanted the minister's approval, she said, "Pehle Delhi, Calcutta mein karo." So I introduced 36 trains in Calcutta. Within 3 months, by finding a cycle, and the people accepted it. They were so happy. I introduced with the same number of rakes, 36 more train services in Calcutta, which is a very large number for Calcutta. Those who have lived in Calcutta, my 3 suburban services nahi chalti. Unko to 4 train nahi milti, unko 36 mil gayi ekdam. Because of discipline, and they are still running and with all good punctuality. This is what is possible. This is mathematical and concept-wise. Bheed yahan hai, yahan rukna chahiye, ye nahi rukna chahiye. Jaise kaha na, aap bhi maanto ho, Borivali mein Virar ki gaadi rukni hi nahi chahiye. You know, I have been telling that for last 15 years. But nahi band ho raha hai. Lekin humko karana padega. Andheri mein wo gaadiyan nahi rukni chahiye, jo full hain, koi zarurat nahi hai. Give them other trains. Why should somebody reach from Andheri to Bandra in 7-8 minutes? 15 minutes mein pahunchne do na usko. Let him reach comfortably. It should not happen ki ya to 7 minute pahunche ya nahi pahunche. Ujjeev nahi
pahunche. Yes,
yes. That is wrong.
That's
right.
30% inka calculation 4% hai 1400 होगा जो और कुछ रेट आएंगी, but that is a possibility.
Possibility. I am saying
that
why we cannot go for double decker? It will be getting free.
तो
सब
आप इन सब चीजों में
मत जाओ, double decker बनाने में 10 साल लगते हैं।
नहीं,
10
साल तो बहुत कम
है। 20 साल। मुझे चाहिए। अरे भाई साहब, पहले ये करिए, आपको जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी।
हाँ, जरूरत ही नहीं।
अभी नहीं जरूरत पड़ेगी, उसका दूसरा solution है। अभी देखिए, अभी हमने बात नहीं की। I think there is a fifth line. Which is coming from Dadar, beyond Dadar, वो कब तक बनके तैयार हो जाएगी? Can we divert all the mail express trains to Bandra terminus on the fifth line from Borivali?
अभी तो already
चालू है sir. चालू है. हमने अभी कोई train नहीं डाली. हमने वो खाली रखा
है. उसके अंदर काफी mail चल रही
है. तो मैंने कहा ना एक time table जो अभी आपको दिखाया है. हमने वो कॉरिडोर खाली रखा है मेल एक्सप्रेस के लिए, लेकिन अगर वो उधर से जा रही है फिफ्थ लाइन से, तो मैं हमें ट्रेन डाल सकता हूँ. इसके लिए रेट चाहिए, वो अभी देखा जाएगा. बट मैं बता रहा हूँ, ये प्रॉब्ली डे इज नॉट फार. अगर ये साइक्लिक टाइम टेबल लगा दें, मेरा अपना मानना ये है कि एक साल के अंदर यू कैन हैव मोर देन 1700 ट्रेन द वेस्ट रेलवे अलोन. और दैट विल ब्रिंग डाउन द ओवरक्राउडिंग एंड ऑल. लोग गिरना बंद हो जाएंगे, ट्रेसपासर कटेंगे. वो 10 है कि 8 है मुझे नहीं मालूम. मुझे भी लगता है कि गिरने वाले 1-2 से ज्यादा दिन में नहीं है. सब ट्रेसपासर ही कटते हैं, जो मरते हैं वो उसका बंद करने का तरीका कुछ और है. वी शुड नॉट अलाउ पीपल टू वॉक ऑन ट्रैक और अराउंड दैट ट्रैक. बिल्कुल बैन होना चाहिए.
एंड ट्रैक्स मस्ट बी प्रोटेक्टेड विद वॉल्स.
प्रॉपर प्रोटेक्शन है. वो वॉल्स तोड़ देते हैं.
बॉम्बे में 1973 में ज्वाइन किया.
और मुंबई में है डीआरएम राव और मैंने पूरा देखा हुआ है एजीएम राव, मैंने तो कितने फिफ्थ लाइन मेरी बनाई हुई है, मैं एडीआरएम कभी नहीं था, आई वाज नेवर इन एडीआरएम, डीआरएम में एजीएम और सीओएम, ये जो
मेल करना जो अभी जोड़ रहा है उसके साथ
has at least moved forward in terms of some consensus building for the, especially for the people, the most important stakeholders. जैसे आप लोग बिगर इंटरेस्ट के मेंबर्स हैं।
नहीं कोई और लोग उधर बोलना चाहें आपको किसी को बोलने नहीं आएगा। Anybody wants to speak?
मोनिका को बोलो वी विल नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज हर करें।
हाँ
मोनिका प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड।
The question from
मतलब I'm very new to the whole of this.
But you visit Mumbai?
Yeah, for a year I have travelled in Mumbai, central line mostly, but yeah, I have an idea. Like, the whole of this concept seems really very nice and everything, but then what is the main opposition from the railways or like other stakeholders who are involved? Like, what is the main opposition to this? If it looks so simple, you know, for a layman to look at it, what is the main opposition to this? That is what I don't understand.
That is also the action point for us going from here.
Yeah, exactly.
I think people are used to a pattern. Right from their infancy, they have been using it, they have remembered it. Wo jo bhi hai, though it is not disciplined in their mind, they know that they are very trained for running. They know the system. They are scared. And they will all calculate that whether he will have to remember things. Once it is a cycling, he has to only remember that a train will come every 73, 83, 93. 1757, 1815, 1915. But once it happens, I think within a month or maybe 3 months, he will
fall in love with it, I am very sure. But there is always a fear whenever there is a change.
No, the discipline will happen automatically once the system is in. But I am talking about the resistance to this from the Indian Railways or, you know, what is the main opposition that people don't
know? I tell you, Indian Railways is a sabse bada darr main bata raha, which even I have been in. हमें सबसे बड़ा डर ये लगता है कि हम कोई चेंज करेंगे तो 10-12 लोग इकट्ठा हो जाएंगे और तोड़ फोड़ करेंगे, मास्टर को पीटेंगे, मोटरमैन को मारेंगे और कहेंगे सब तोड़ दो, ये गलत है, चेंज करो. और ऐसा हो चुका है हम लोगों के साथ. आई हैव सीन स्टेशन बीइंग बर्न्ड ऑन दिस फॉर इलॉजिकल
एंड इलॉजिकल डिसीजंस.
वो डिसीजन ऐसा है कि हर एक आदमी डिसीजन नहीं ले सकता. आज आप देखो, आज से 20 साल पहले
एंजियोप्लास्टी होती थी
नहीं
पहले, आज कितना हो जाता है
right.
और शुरू में कितना रेजिस्टेंस था. आई नो पीपल वर वेटिंग फॉर 2 इयर्स स्केयर्ड कि ईयर में कैसे ऑपरेशन करूंगा. नाउ एवरीबॉडी नोस व्हाई दिस इज देयर इज एवरीवेयर
देयर इज अ रेजिस्टेंस टू चेंज रेजिस्टेंस.
और हम लोग में सबसे ज्यादा है.
यस
वी आर द मोस्ट एंशिएंट सिविलाइजेशन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. We still believe in Rig Vedas and Sam Vedas and Yajur Vedas. We are like that. It is ordained in us. We are very resistive to change. But we are also accepting change when we find the key. Isme fayda, we accept change. So it is only a matter of explaining why you all are here. I want that if we bring in this change, nobody should break a train, burn a station, beat up a railway man. That is not the idea. We should sit together, understand it fully. The benefits, what are the changes, how this change will benefit him, let everybody understand. There may be teething problems to begin with. There may be. But we can, sort them out.
And with proper public education in advance.
And public education has to come from NGOs and associations, passenger associations.
Correct, right.
And people having connection with the politicians. Because sometimes they give wrong projection to their,
public
leaders. दे लिसन टू हिम. ऐसे बहुत लोग परेशान हैं, उसको लगता है मेरे 10,000 वोट चले गए. ही विल कम एंड यार बंद करो इसको. आई हैव हैंडल्ड. और उसका डर भी सच है. ही विल नॉट लाइक टू लूज इलेक्शन. हम तो मतलब वो एवरी 5 ईयर्स ही हैव टू गो टू द हस्टिंग्स एंड विन द इलेक्शन एंड इट्स नॉट एन ईजी थिंग. तो उसको मन में एक बार भय आ गया तो वो तो लड़ेगा कि नहीं ये मत करो, है ना। तो वो सब उसको दूर करने के लिए हम लोग यहाँ बैठ करके एक बार जो डिसाइड कर रहे हैं इसके बारे में चर्चा शुरू करें। सम आर्टिकल शुड कम आउट इन न्यूज पेपर्स, वी शुड स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट इट एंड वील गो अबाउट इट नाउ। बट आई फाइंड टूडे दैट ऑल ऑफ यू आर ऑन बोर्ड एंड प्लीज रिमेन ऑन बोर्ड। इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट टॉक टू मिस्टर धवल, टॉक टू दीपक गांधी जी एंड देन आई एम ऑल्सो अवेलेबल। वील वॉन्ट वाई आई एम wanting, I am now a retired man, but I know that this system has still got tremendous capability of handling the traffic of Mumbai much better and much more number
for the next 4 to 5 decades. Yeah.
Nahin, I accept this point. Every 10 years we must study the pattern and then say ki cycle change karna hai ki nahi karna.
Correct. Yeah.
It should be a decadal change. Move every decade it should be done.
We have got to move with the time every time. Sir, Monica has come. We must.
Yeah, I know.
Please, we must recognize her courage. Yeah, Budhiya. Kay.
No, she wants to say anything.
Tumcha.
Right.
वो अपना साइकिल टाइमटेबल में हो जाए,
वही आइडिया है।
मिनिमम 30 to 50%।
सो वनो व्हिच आई वांट टू कम इन एक्सपीरियंस टू प्लेटफॉर्म। अभी मोनिका जी यहाँ पे है और उनका जो इंसिडेंट हुआ था, तो उनका जो इंसिडेंट हुआ था वो मुरुन में था, इज इट, घाटको पर। इन द सेम वे जो चर्चगेट में जो प्लेटफॉर्म 3 नंबर का जो है, प्लेटफॉर्म नंबर 3, वहाँ पे सेम उन्होंने वो जो गैप रखा हुआ था, क्योंकि वहाँ पे वो प्लेटफॉर्म बना नहीं सकते, तो उसके लिए हम लोगों ने उनको वो कंसिडर करके उनको वो सजेशन दिया था। उनके अंदर उन्होंने अपने को वापस एक लेटर भेज दिया कि वहाँ पे वो बना नहीं सकता है, तो उसके लिए सब कुछ सजेशन चाहिए था।
हम तो टाइम टेबल की बात कर रहे हैं।
नहीं, जस्ट आई एम टेलिंग यू
दिस, यू आस्क द डीआरयूसीसी और एसआरयूसीसी मेंबर्स, दे शुड टॉक
टेक्निकली। या सो लाइक थैंक यू, ओके, विश यू, आई मीन वी मस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट हर।
थोड़ा